Another search for a suspected shooting is underway in the tri-state. Evansville police are looking for a suspect in an overnight shooting that sent one person to the hospital. It happened in the 1800 block of Marshall Avenue about 2:30 this morning. Police say the victim does not appear to have life-threatening injuries, and police do not have a suspect at this time. Anyone with information is asked to contact police.